we're taking great care of the environment.
Clean oil by extract.
You're watching Good Morning World. I'm Becky Jadmore. My next guest needs no introduction, but I'm going to go ahead and introduce him anyway. He's come out of the woodwork, literally. And here he is, the man everyone's talking about, Bigfoot. Definitely an upgrade over the jean shorts.
Thanks, Becky. I didn't have access to a lot of fancy clothing shops when I was hiding in the forest.
So, I've got to start with the question that is on everyone's mind. Where have you been all these years?
Well, it's a complicated story. I was a research scientist studying genetic sequencing when one of my experiments went wrong. My DNA mutated and turned me into Bigfoot.
I think we can all agree. Oof, you make those mutations look good. Oh, am I right, ladies? Now, where were we?
I went into hiding because I was being hunted by a pharmaceutical company.
Ooh.
They wanted to lock me away and study my genetic mutation. But when the company was brought down, I could finally come back to live with my family.
That must have been quite a shock for them.
I owe it all to my son, Adam. He's the one who tracked me down and brought me home.
Ugh, I hate that picture.
I can see why, but don't feel bad. Not everyone can be as photogenic as me. Look at my face. I literally don't have a bad side.
Shh, stop talking.
It's amazing to finally be back home.
It would be more amazing if you were ever here.
Oh, come on. Be supportive. Well, even though you're not climbing trees all day, you are still in incredible shape.
Getting a little handsy there, Becky.
Ooh, your muscles are so big. You're in such incredible shape.
Blech.
What happened to being supportive, Mom?
Don't use my words against me.
So you're a big star now.
I'm not so sure about that.
Oh, come on. Everybody wants a piece of those big feet. What's the next step? Clothing line? Sneaker endorsement?
Video game deal?
You know I should introduce you to my agent.
You know, I just want to find a way to make the world a better place.
Oh, that is so sweet. Ladies and gentlemen, Bigfoot.